From the state police investigation into the deadly shooting on the 190 last month. Troopers say they have a man in custody who might be connected to the case. U.S. Marshals picking up Tremere Green on unrelated charges this morning, and state police are calling Green a person of interest in the highway shooting, but he is not facing any charges, they tell us, as of tonight. The shooting killed Buffalo Sewer employee Kayshawn Gall. Two other workers were shot but survived.